Sam. They'll be spared this until September.
Please drink your brandy.
I don't want to get divorced. I don't want to suddenly change my whole life. What am I going to do? Talk to me. Tell me what to do.
All right. First of all, you're going to calm down and relax. Then you and I are going to figure out a whole new life for you.
Without Sydney? What kind of life is there without Sydney?
I don't live with Sydney, and I'm very happy. You can do it, Florence. Believe me.
You think through it yourself, Olive. What did you do? How did you get through it?
I drank for 4 days and 5 nights. I couldn't work. I ate a quart of Häagen-Dazs Jamocha Almond Fudge every night. I gained 14 pounds, 7 on each hip. I looked like I was carrying my laundry in my pocket. But I got through it.
And what about Sydney? What's he going to do? He's human too.
He's a man. Men have freedom. He can meet women anywhere. We have to donate a lung and hope the man is grateful and single.
You think Sydney's thinking about other women at a time like this?
I guarantee you. By tomorrow night, he'll be at a bar, sitting on a stool on top of 2 telephone books.
You think so?
You think you're impossible?
like hot Russian blindness or slush like Caucasian, I'll make it for dinner.
You don't have to cook. I like eating out.
Breakfast and dinner combo. We'll save a fortune. We'll need it because I'm not taking one single penny from Sydney.
Wait a minute. That's not the case.
You told me to have self-respect, didn't you? How do you expect me to have self-respect if I take money from Sydney?
Florence, money is the one area where self-respect doesn't work.
I don't need Sydney. I'll show him. I'll show him what I can do. That's him? That's Sydney? I can tell his ring.
Defective phone, Florence. Hello? Oh, hello, Sydney.
I'm not here. You didn't see me. You don't know where I am. I can call, and you can't get in touch with me. I'm not here.
Yes, she's here.
I told you not to tell him that. Didn't I tell you not to tell him that?
Yes, she told me everything.
What's he say? How does he sound? Is he worried? Does he want to speak to me? Because I don't want to speak to him.
Oh, I agree with that, Sydney.
You agree with what? Agree with him, agree with me. I'm your friend.
Well, personally, I think she's taking it very well.
I'm not taking it well! I'm taking it like a crazy woman! You call this taking it well?
Oh, I know you have. You've been wonderful that way. God bless you.
What do you mean, God bless you? Don't God bless him! He's me!
What do you want from me?
I'm sorry. Ask him if he wants to speak to me.
Sydney, would you like to talk to Florence?
Give me the phone. I'll talk to him.
Oh, you don't want to talk to her.
He doesn't want to talk to me.
Yes, I see. Oh, I understand. I agree. You're absolutely right. You take care, too. Goodbye, Sydney.
He didn't want to talk to me?
No.
Then why did he go?
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
He did.
He said he loved you very much, and that you're a wonderful wife and mother.
He said that? What else did he say?
It wasn't important.
What else did he say, Olive?
It was nothing.
Olive, what else did he say?
But as a woman, you're crazy as a bedbug.